Who controls the fund?
Funds are placed in an account held by the West Virginia Catholic Foundation and are invested with West Banco Trust Department. We are following the guidance of the trustees of the foundation and their investment policy. Currently, 4% annual distribution is provided based on the value of the assets on December 31st of each year.